Both three-phase and single-phase devices can be powered from a three-phase supply. A three-phase circuit is a combination of three and single-phase circuits. The current, voltage, and power relations of balanced three-phase AC circuits can be delivered by applying the rules that apply to single-phase circuits. In this video, we will discuss about difference between single-phase power and three-phase power. Single-phase and three-phase power systems refer to unit using AC electric power. With AC power, the flow of current is constantly alternating directions. The primary difference between single-phase and three-phase AC power is the constancy of delivery. Now let's see difference between single-phase power and three-phase power. Single-phase power only has one sine wave voltage. Three-phase power used three separate sine waves that are offset 120 degrees from each other. Single-phase power needs only two wires to complete the circuit. Three-phase power needs at least three wires, one from each phase. Single-phase power used in most homes and small businesses. Three-phase power common in large businesses as well as industry and manufacturing around the world. Single-phase power able to supply ample power from most smaller customers, including homes and small non-industrial businesses. Three-phase power increasingly popular in power-hungry, high-density data centers. Single-phase power adequate from running motor up to about 5 horsepower. A single-phase motor draws significantly more current than the equivalent three-phase motor, making three-phase power a more efficient choice for industrial applications. Three-phase power expensive to convert from an existing single-phase installation, but three-phase allows for smaller, less expensive wiring and lower voltage, making it safer and less expensive to run. Should I use a single-phase or three-phase power supply? With proper care in the design phase, a power supply design engineer can make appropriate recommendation from the maximum efficiency and cost saving for your particular project. Selecting a single-phase or three-phase system all depends on the power needs of a specific application. Either way, a well-designed unit will ensure a reliable and robust power distribution. Dear viewers, thanks for watching the video. Any question, write in the comment box. Don't forget to like and share. More update, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering and get notifications to press the bell icon.